this place get so big? Hello? Excuse me, can you help me? Hello? Where the hell did he go? Need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it.
Shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace.
Just what I needed. More distractions. These stupid
ourselves, you know?
Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it. there's the pump switch, all right. But that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in. Another day, another dollar.
Making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy, because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
Hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid keys. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans that I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy, because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
Hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid keys. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something.
my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy. Because if he finds out I lost my keys again, I'm out of here.
Dustpan from the hall closet the other day, and guess what? I can't find my stupid keys. It's like they disappeared into thin air or something. All I can think of is that they must have fallen in one of the garbage cans that I was making my rounds last week. I just hope nobody tells Sammy, because if he finds out I lost my keys again,
Working for Joey Drew, but I can already tell I'm gonna love it here. People really seem to enjoy my Alice Angel voice. Sammy says she may be as popular as Benji someday. These past few weeks, I voiced everything from talking chairs to dancing chickens, but this is the first character I've really felt a connection with. She's a part of me,